know you're gonna dig this.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh, man, it's got to that all-important time of the show. Once again, my favorite part of the show. Who that?
It's your boy, yeah, you call me Youngs when you just went 4-1 in a foot champs run. I'm gonna go to McDonald's, get a bunch of stuff for this Wakequarium. You know how I do the damn thing every day. Everybody knows I keep it real gay. I said keep it real gay. The definition of means I'm happy. That's what gay means. Look it up, I'm scrappy and I'm popping up. I'm showing up to the freaking drive-thru. Listen, lady, can you give me a little bit of food?
Why do I always look like a blueberry? Just a little pro tip for those of you guys that are follically challenged. If you do this, it makes it look like you have a fuller beard than you actually do. Should we do like one of those beards that LeBron has? Like, you know how some NBA players, like they draw in their beards to make it like look way fuller. Should we do that for an epi? What's up, big boys, and welcome to Zway to Glory episode number 17, a weekend league recap. I've got some packs to do, a very, very exciting epi on a Sunday. We streamed some foot champs over on Twitch for the past couple days, and we are doing pretty well right now. I don't want to give away where we are right now. You guys will see at the end of the montage, and I will give it away then. But just want to say, before we get into the meat of the epi, per usual, guys, thank you guys for the support on the series. 3,500 likes on the last epi, which was our Foot Champs Rewards, where we packed ourselves that first owner, obviously first owner, Hyungmin Son, aka Sonaldo, and he has been a beast for us in Weekend League. He is going to feature heavily in the montage. But first, before we go any further, like I said, 3,500 likes on the epi. If we can smash that, that would be absolutely incredible. Smash like, as PewDiePie would say, and then also have an incredible montage coming up. It's about a 3-minute montage, and hopefully if you guys do like it, make sure to smash like for the Lajos Adolf Nagy foot champs montage / stream montage. But anyway, boys, as per usual, board of the directors, Pulpo Jet says, this is why you go untradeable. How can you go untradeable from Foot Champs Rewards? Wait, did I actually say that? Foot Champions Reward Pack 84, and that's just even the first pack. Yo, that is why you go tradable.
What?
That is why you go tradable. You take a chance.
So what? Why?
Beans on Toast says, Zway, are you the chairman or the manager or both? I'm the chairman, I'm the manager, I'm the owner, I'm everything in the club, and then obviously I have the board of directors, which is you guys. Harvey Harris says, as the director of finance, I believe there is not enough income coming into the club. For that reason, we believe that you should start to put some Cutleton FC shirts in the club store for people to buy. We believe this will bring the income and satisfy the board that you are doing an amazing job. Yours truly, the director of finance. You got it, bro. I'm gonna have to reach out to someone that I don't want to, that I actually don't want to reach out to in order to get that done. But we will be bringing Cutleton FC t-shirts, either t-shirts or jerseys. For those of you guys that don't know, Lajos Adolf Nagy, a couple episodes ago, said you need to rework your montage. Sunday epis of Zway to Glory should be a recap, and everything, people that watch the YouTube that can't catch the Twitch streams need to be brought up to speed. So that is exactly what we're going to do. Without any further ado, boys, I present to you the Lajos Adolf Nagy Foot Champs Montage. The Lajos Adolf Nagy. You weren't gonna do guessing? Yeah, dude, we're just gonna pop some. Oh, wait!
Anything is possible. Anything is possible.
Oh, yes! Yes!
What is it? It's hard to explain. A go-to finesse. Talking about you, boy. But you're still the same. There's something inside you. There's something inside. It's hard to explain. It's hard to explain. Talking about you, boy. Woo! You're still the same. Oh, you're the same. Oh, you're the same, the same, the same, the same, the same. You gotta get it tomorrow night. You're the same person that you've been. You think you're the same.
He passed out. What happened, dude? Guys, I blacked out for the past 2 minutes. What happened, dude? Here we are in the account, boys. We've got 13,000 coins. We've got a bunch of stuff to do. Not going to do all of it today. Going to save some of that for Monday and Tuesday. But we've got some new Halloween Scream SBCs. We've got Full Moon Rising, The Birds, and Ferocious Beast. This one is the one I'm most concerned with because it gives us a 25K pack. Decided to go Bundesliga left and then Serie A right. So we are going to go ahead and we are going to submit that. Requires a 73, 74 rating. Just managed to get it submitted there. Ferocious Beast 25k pack, so a prime a premium gold players pack, so a 25k pack and a 45k pack. You guys will remember all the way back when about 3 or 4 epis ago, Mr. 8 himself, if you guys remember that part, said that I need to go for the prime, sorry, for the 45k pack for my foot swap items, and that is exactly what we've done. We went ahead and we submitted our foot swap items. We went for the 45k pack. I think we've got two foot swap items remaining. We've got two foot swap players remaining, so I'm not sure what we could do with that. But we get ourselves the 45k pack, which is, I believe, this one right here, the Prime Gold Players Pack. We get 12 golds, 6 rares, and it is all players. Now, Mr. 8 himself said he's been studying packs for 89 years. If I don't get an 84 plus rated, I can fire him without salary. But if I do, he wants an iced coffee delivered to his office each day for the next year. So we're gonna go with the premium gold player pack first, see what we get in this. This is from the Ferocious Beast SBC. We do not get a walkout, but can we get a board? No, we do not get a board. That's very brutal. We get ourselves Cruz, aka the German Harry Kane. The German narrow chin Harry Kane. So we gotta be very clear on that. So for that pack, that's absolutely trash. That is a trash 25k pack. Sebastian Rudy Masiello. Traore, Joe Hart, so we are going to send that, and then Sebastian Rudy to the transfer list. But the moment of truth, boys, the reason that you guys all signed into this epi, this 45k pack, the foot swap. Now think about everything we had to do over the course of the past month in order to accumulate the foot swap item players. We had to complete SBCs, we had to do objectives, but now it comes down to a 45k pack. Is it going to be a board? Is it going to be a walkout? And we are popping it open right now. Is Mr. 8 himself going to be able to keep his job? It's not going to be a walkout.
I let my nuts hang, right?
Mr. 8 himself, I regret to inform you that your contract has been terminated. I've left an iced coffee. I've left one iced coffee. One last iced coffee on your desk. We'll have a decision to make, but as of right now, we're going to be removing the name placard from your desk, and I think maybe you should be looking elsewhere. Cuntleton FC, I'm not sure this is the place for you, dude. I really am not sure this is the place for you. This is the pack we get for grinding all of those objectives and doing all those SBCs. We get Matthew Flamini, Jeremy Mathieu as our best player, Inigo Montoya, Mukiele, Vernbloom, and Diallo. Are you kidding me? Are you absolutely kidding me, bro? Okay, so let's go over. We're looking at foot champs. We're currently at gold 3. You would have known it by the montage. Let's go ahead and take a look at the squad. Gabriel Jesus has kind of risen to the challenge. I have to say, Davinson Sanchez and Alderweireld, outside of maybe Marek Hamšík and Dries Mertens, these two have been the most impressive players for me. Just so, so consistent. A little bit of speed. It's like thunder and lightning at the center back position. Really, really good. Marek Hamšík has 18 goals and 18 assists in 38 matches played. We've got 8 games remaining, so we're going to see how that ratio shows up, how that ratio ends up on Monday or Tuesday. Dries Mertens just continuing his lightning form. 132 goals, 98 assists in 153 matches played. And like I said, Gabriel Jesus, 38 games played, 26 goals and 22 assists. He's really caught on fire and has been really good. But you guys are looking for one player in particular to see what his ratio looks like. And this is a little bit deceiving, guys. 22 matches played, 12 goal contributions. I know that doesn't look like a whole lot, but the 11 goals that he have scored have come at incredible, incredible times. And he has caught on a little bit towards the end. So looking for a lot more. Now keep that in mind. Next Way to Glory you're gonna see 30 games total played, and we're gonna see if his goal to game ratio, his goal contribution ratio goes up more, because I'm expecting it to. 8 games remaining. We need to go 6-2 to be able to clutch gold 1. We just need 3 more wins from 8 matches to get ourselves gold 2 again. So hopefully you guys are enjoying Way to Glory. I am enjoying producing this. All the comments are always so incredible. The comments are always so supportive. So you guys go crazy in the comments section below. Anything you guys want to tell me, any ideas you have for tips in terms of how we can build out the squad, and what you think about the series and what direction we want to go in, you guys let me know in the comments section below. But anyway, boys, if you guys have enjoyed this FPS Way to Glory, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys, tschüss, later, adieu.